this is great. I'm going to get me some of these.
Just a matter of time for me.
Do you have Sam's Club?
No.
Costco?
Yes.
Costco also. Package of 100 for like $20.
You're not gonna want to get under, it's gonna happen. You don't want
the pants. It's out of
necessity.
Oh. I thought maybe it was in the camera.
Okay, we're gonna go with this.
I'm gonna stay out. I'm out. Use it
water. You can pour out of this little spray bottle.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Okay. One of these days for a demo, I might work the piece entirely upside down the whole way to show that you don't need to know what it is you're working on.
Mm-hmm.
It's just shapes.
Yeah.
This is so orange. This is way off.
I think part of that may be, I don't know, Molly, the light seems kind of yellow.
Sienna.
Yeah. That's too yellow. Do you have a burnt umber in anything that would mix with these?
It's opaque. It's a golden fluid acrylic.
You might try a bit of the ampersand.
Oh, yeah.
Sophia, because it has the green,
yeah.
She has the green hue to it.
You're right. Are they even broken? I'm going to use this one and start working on the black over here so you can see. All you have to do is remember is to look real close in here and look for the darkest color for the area you're working on, the darkest. And use that color first.
Now, when it comes to reference selection, Diana, what makes you decide whether you want to do it on a whiteboard or a blackboard?
Well, in this particular instance, I looked for something for a whiteboard because that's what I was demoing, but it's easier for me to work on a whiteboard if the image I'm working on initially fades into light, and the blackboard fades into black. It's just easier to translate.
Okay.
Have you done whiteboards?
I've attempted a couple.
I know you did a really good portrait that you hated that I thought was really, really good.
I think you're confusing.
No, it was a self-portrait, and it was really, really good.
Like,
really good.
Yes. Was it the partial face with the teardrop?
No,
that was Lorna.
I was right. No, the person in the portrait was wearing a cowboy hat.
Yep.
Then that was someone else.
And the only time, the only reason why you didn't like it is because you got impatient and you overworked the arm, you said. As
sure.
I recall.
Sounds good. It's amazing how that old age affects your memory.
But you're not that old.
Oh, you're just old.
Thank you.
But it was really good. I was very impressed.
If I looked like Chewbacca a little less, it would have been better.
piece that size, of course, I know it varies with